Welcome to the Holy Scraps. I hope everyone is safe and healthy during this pandemic. Today I am sharing some cards and planners, also known as Traveler's Notebook. They are laminated and measured about 5 by 7 inches. I handmade some dangling charms for each of the planners. This planner has a dashboard made with a sheet protector and some glitters to give it a little sparkling. The sides were sealed with a washi tape. I used some alphabet dye to cut out the name before gluing it down. Many of the cut parts and tags were from leftover paper pads. I used copier paper to make the blank notebooks and used stamps from my stash to make it a little bit more interesting. This planner was made with the DCWV Country foil paper pad. I have made some pom-pom paper clips to go along with it. The notebook with lined papers were printed on copier papers. This floating card was inspired by Jay at Mitosu Crafts. Some notebook and calendar for this planner were purchased from Michaels, and I made some dangling paper clips. Thank you. For this notebook, I added a Polaroid frame for fun. The same country floral paper pad was used for this planner. I've added some magnetic bookmarks from Tuesday morning. I stamped and fussy cut out the coffee cup and the girl before laminating them to use as a page marker for this planner. You may have noticed the doily in the front and back of this inside cover. I just cut them in half to decorate the pockets. The Prima Lavender paper pad was used for this planner. Vellum paper we used to make some of the pockets. The swing fold card was inspired by Sam at Mix Up Craft. Thank you very much for watching. Be safe.